In this video I will show you how to make the shirt. I didn't make the whole shirt from scratch. As base I used a Renaissance shirt for my local LARP and reenactment store. This shirt is already looking pretty good, but to make it really like Ezio's shirt, we have to make some adjustments. Ezio's shirt doesn't have any buttons on it, so the first step is to remove all buttons from the shirt. And some buttons may hold the parts of the shirt together, so you have to sew those parts together in order to keep the shirt together. If you bought your own shirt, it might not have any buttons, so you can skip this step. I can't confirm it 100%, but if we take a closer look in game and on pictures, it's most likely that the shirt is open in the middle. Mine isn't, so I will cut it open in the middle and fold over the ends, so I got a nice clean edge. Like I said before, every shirt is different. The shirt you bought can already be open in the middle, which means you can also skip this step. Alright, my shirt is pretty much looking like Ezio's shirt, but I noticed one thing. It's too long. You can solve this easily by putting the shirt into your trousers. But I just want to make it perfect, so I'm going to cut it a little bit shorter. And like the step before, fold over the ends so you got a nice clean edge. Alright, after I did some modifications, it's done. This was my shirt tutorial. Thanks for watching.